Hey everyone, welcome back to another late night stream. I'm kind of hoping we could complete at least one god today. Probably going to focus on Poseidon, and then kind of just keep going from there. We'll probably finish this DLC tomorrow, I want to say. But we'll have to see.
You?
I'm Ash?
Sure you are. Why wouldn't you be? Look, Sash, I have a little job I need you to take care of. The heat in Hestia's region is great for incubating chicken eggs, and the little cluckers are really thriving. She won't miss a few feathers, or like, a lot of feathers.
You want me to get you feathers?
Butch Poseidon's plucked plumage posity pronto, pal. Pancakes. Whatever. Peace.
How about please?
So, does it want me to kill chickens? It just wants me to kill chickens. 200. It wants me to kill 200 chickens. Oh, and you. These guys pulled up that sword.
Ever? So I guess I just keep them? Well, now I have all the feathers. Ever? So I guess I just keep them?
Please watch over me.
At least I could fast travel to all of them, so they're all right next to each other. I mean, it all depends. Like, it shouldn't be long. It should. Like, I guess the two big things are going to be, like, their own personal vaults. That might be big. But, like, these missions seem to go by pretty quickly. Holy man, this is a lot of enemies. These enemies, man. Like, what the heck? Holy crap, that was a lot of enemies.
Know my name, don't we?
Point taken. So, I'm guessing you need some help?
Buddy, you are doing so good. I can see why Fenyx chose you as a champion. You're right. Somewhere in this tangled wilderness, there are the rarest of all flowers. The beautiful, I assume, I've never seen them, stink blossoms.
Stink blossoms?
Oh, is Echo here? I thought she was on Mount Citharon. Yes, I need you to find the stink blossom for me. They're the only flower rare enough for my rare flower.
You're what now?
Okay, can't stand around talking all day. There's hard work to be done. By you, for me. Get after it, bud.
That guy is a lot.
I know, but it's like I can't even be mad at him. Or I'm furious. I'm honestly not sure.
Yeah, he's a lot. Where do I need to go? Oh, over here. That was a lot of enemies. Jeez, where's this last enemy? It's chickens that are after me. This game really gonna I guess I have to go back up there because these chickens are just gonna keep squawking. This is kind of ridiculous, I'm not gonna lie. I can't get up here. My because it's in combat, so like the stamina recharge is super slow. I don't even know where these chickens came from. Alright, are we clear? Are you gonna come down, Vern? Like, look at all this stuff, man. Like, I'm just trying to, like, grab some flowers. I can't even do that because there's just so many enemies spawned on the map. Like, look at this! I just want to get some flowers, man! Like, are you guys done? Can I go back to picking up some flowers? Holy shit. Alright, where is the last one? I think it's up over here, right? No, it's over here. Or maybe I don't have to do Hades, like, 11 vaults. Maybe once I do Poseidon's quest, it'll be like, oh, here's another quest to do. Because I really don't want to do 11 vaults. Back to back. But that might just be me.
Buddy, I thought of ways for you to help me make my kingdom a better place. There's some of my clothes scattered around here. I was airing them out a bit, and the wind got a hold of them. Can you get them back for me? Careful, they're a bit oily.
Okay.
Hey, great. I mean, I'm a king and a god, so maybe a bit more energy next time. But, like, you made the right call. That's so you. You're always like that.
I don't know how to take
but
Poseidon.
We really only just met.
I know. What a big day for you. Okay, bye.
Poseidon's underwear.
Ah!
Really? I hate this game so much. Right when I'm at the top, of course, they hit me.
Poseidon, maybe you can go get rid of all that stuff.
All right, let's see if this will recruit him. I think tonight might be a shorter stream than normal, because I'm feeling pretty tired, actually.
Did you get all the things I asked for?
I did. Chicken feathers, disgusting flowers, and some weirdly oily clothes. Not what I pictured offering to a god back when I was polishing statues.
Yes! Buddy, you are killing it. Okay, give me that stuff. Time for me to apply my creative genius to these raw materials. In the meantime, what-
Well, I can check on them for you.
Can't swim? What the-
I never learned how to swim.
Well, I can fix that.
Wait, am I actually gonna be able to swim?
With a little of my power, you'll be cutting through waves like a wave cutter thing.
A ship? A fish? You? There are so many examples you could have used.
All right. Well, you get some laps in, and I'm gonna get working on these materials.
Okay, so I do have to do Hades mission before I can do this.
Gods,
okay.
Please watch over me.
So that's 1, 2, 3. It's only 3 that I know of. Yeah, that's the only 3 I know of. Yeah, I guess we'll start up on this adventure. Yes, so I'm gonna save there. I was planning on doing a longer stream, but I think I'm just a little tired today, end of the week type of deal. So just a short little stream today, kind of just doing a few odd bits for Poseidon. Looks like we do have to do the vaults this way, Hades. So that's what we'll probably start doing tomorrow, is tackling those. And then hopefully by doing that, we can wrap up this DLC and, you know, the whole playthrough as a whole of Immortal Fenyx Rising these past couple weeks. So yeah, thank you for watching and following me on this journey. First time player playing this game, and we'll do some Deep Rock tomorrow too as well, so it won't just be Immortals Fenyx. We'll throw in some Deep Rock in there with the fellow shills, and should be a good time. So I'll catch you guys on the next one. All right.